sneaking around, meeting each other in dark places. I'm quite sure there's a few of you out there who can probably relate to this particular theme. Because at one time or another, you probably have been involved in what we call a three-way love affair. But anyway, I'm going to let you be the judge to determine whether these two lovers are really wrong for loving each other. Yes, I know. Whatever we do, yeah, we're being untrue. Tell me.